like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it. I made peace with my...
Hey guys, it's Spice. Welcome back to my channel. As always, thank you for tuning in. Love, love, love you so much. This time, I wanted to come to you guys with a weekly vlog just to show you what I be doing throughout my week. You know, how my life goes and different stuff like that. It's like the life of Janae. Me, recording me, doing me. I had a few different things to run, and basically every week varies. This week was pretty tough. As you can tell from the title, I had a mental meltdown. So, yeah. You get the good, the bad, and the ugly. So, let's get this vlog started. Also, remember I took you guys by my ugly-ass, big-ass, retarded-ass neighbors that live upstairs. Remember. So lately, since my work schedule has been starting, I've been just waking up earlier, like, you know, around 7 a.m. And obviously, these motherfucking hooligans with no fucking home training because they never had a home before. They be letting their little monkey run up and down the motherfucking floor until all hours of the night. So what I have started doing is waking up very, very early and blasting music, because bitch, you're gonna get the fuck up and your sleep schedule is gonna be on my sleep schedule. That's just period. Guess what they call their funky asses doing? First of all, they call their asses waking up early and playing music. It is 8:30, baby. It's not early. I've been up, so I don't know what you thought that was doing, but that was done. And two, babe, I can't hear shit that's going on y'all motherfucking shit unless I go to the bathroom. As soon as I leave my bathroom and close the door, I cannot hear shit. Genuinely, I didn't even know y'all was playing music until I got on my bed and went to the bathroom. So, you see how people stay? Instead of just being a normal person and stop fucking stomping and having your little ugly ass monkey run around in all hours of the night, instead of being a regular ass person, this is what I have to deal with. And today, I don't have much planned. I am gonna try to head over to the Louis Vuitton store in Phipps Plaza because my wallet got water damage on it, and I'm gonna see if they can help me replace it. Hopefully they can replace it in the store so I don't have to do all this extraness, but I'm not keeping my fingers crossed. Basically, yeah, I'm about to start my morning. Oh yeah, I still have to film the outro for my other hair video that I'm about to put out, how I did the pixie cut. So I have a few things to do today. But yeah, I'm trying to stay more consistent with my content because that's the only way your channel is going to grow if you stay consistent.
All right, yeah. So I just finished getting out the shower. I'm trying to hurry up and head over to the mall. I'm about to just do a really light, really quick, very, very, very quick beat bite. Because honestly, I don't even want to be bothered with doing my makeup right now, but I'm going to just do it anyway. That's not so sad. But yeah, let's get into it. And the other night for Thanksgiving was my first night not using like pomade or pencil to fill in my eyebrows. I just used concealer and I feel like it looked so cute. Like, I really liked it. So I'm gonna do that again.
Hey, yo. Run it, I'ma take it like a klepto. Anybody want it, they could get it, come correct though. Talk behind my back, but when they see me, it's respect though. Still got the crown, so I never give a F though. Everything is wavy, I'ma hit them with the breaststroke. Then I'ma get high, I'ma get the best though. Yeah, I make the rules.
Another thing I'm also really upset about is I planned on doing a Christmas photo shoot for Sintimacy and like releasing a new product for the holiday, but honestly, this whole living situation thing has just been stressing me out, and I don't want to put too much on my plate because I don't want to like make my mental health any worse than it is. So I'm like, oh, I don't want to stress myself out, but I'm so annoyed because I don't even want to put my company in a bad way. You know what I mean? Like, I know it's good to take a break because you don't want to get burnt out and stuff like that. Or you don't want to take on too much you can't handle, which is understandable, but just But yeah, so that's just one of the things that's like going through my head right now. And I'm like, should I take a break, period? Or should I just not release the product and continue to do, you know, what I've been doing with the inventory I already have on the site? Or take a break, come back fresh for the new year? I haven't really made my decision yet. These are the things that keep me up at night. And like I said, this is like a really, really, really quick beat. So I'm not even doing any eyeshadow. I'm gonna just take some finishing powder so it's not ashy. Call today. But yeah, that's cute. I just wanted to look really cute and clean today. And so, I'm going outside. So let me just get cute so I can also do this outro. Yeah. All right, I gotta put on my lashes and everything. And let me stop talking. I'm gonna fast forward through this, play some music, and hit the road.
Hey, Nikki! Are we a tight nookie and stiff titty?
Caribbean girls running. And yes, gang.
Choose
them at pain. Back to gang, 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 gang. They ain't never gotta ask this one question. Who's the queen? Little Miss Obsession. I'm the one who keep you bitches under pressure. Cock it back like it's 45, special. Oh, I play the front, they gotta linger back. Boxy Trini, bitch, where Inga at? It's like me, they are in Japan. Ninja Nikki, we're ninja man. I don't need 100 niggas, little bitch may soon come. Drifting YSL, one thug and one gun. These bitches gon' bow down or live though. Trinidad, pour the speed to speed tone.
Me say, when me reach the fund done, them can't get no more blood clot attention. Ta-ta-ta girl man, some girl figure bun. Pretty face, Chinese bangs and one bun.
Cute little miss, my waistline a twist. Give me way, bet my back up and bubble pan this. Look at this, prettiness. Oculus, Achilles, y'all watch me every day like a sociologist. Little miss me up the tight and clean.
So I just finished getting ready, just finished doing my makeup and fixing my hair. I found a new angle. I don't know if I like it yet, but we're gonna go with it because I don't have time to be fiddling with the camera. So yeah, I'm gonna pack up my purse and let's head on out so I can do what I need to do.
Right in between when the man intervene. Hard, hard to go in, pass me the Vaseline. Get me pum pum wet up like a submarine.
Bounce on the cocky pan the beat. Pull up like a pleat. Fat puna on the meat.
Me hat no blood clean.
Dry fresh panty seat. It be clean underneath. The man say me little like his face in a fart. Get pum pum small in a large. Me no slap on tarot. When it tap me in charge. Will be quick like massage. Back arch body neat like a Nicki Minaj. Boy fuck me na the car trunk in a the garage.
Fat pussy grip body right like a hand fire back. Till you keep done gone man. Make my skin burn like me get a suntan. Rich pussy this turn you in a sultan. Put up the body man if you send on the money. You know a lot of pussy this.
So back to my story time. I told you guys I went in there because I needed to get my credit card holder replaced because I have water damage. So I go and then the girl standing at the front, she takes my name and she's like, oh, go browse around until somebody's gonna come and help you, like, you know. So I do that. I'm looking around. So I walk to the woman's side of the store. Some ugly ass niggas follow me. So I ignore him because I'm living my life. Then I go walk to the other side, to the men's side, because I wanted to see what they had liked, what bags or whatever the case. I turn around. He's literally on my back right behind me. So I'm like, okay, since you follow me, help me. He gonna tell me. So, oh yeah, I tell him my problem. He gonna tell me that it can't be replaced. I can't be fixed. And the last store I went to, that I gave them my wallet and then they replaced it, talking about they was not supposed to do that. So I'm like, you got a stank ass motherfucking attitude, ain't even following me. I don't want him to help me, like, you know. So I act like a motherfucking Karen. I act like one of them white bitches. I go to the manager. I complain. I start crying. Da da da. Come to find out, lo and behold, I could get my damn credit card holder fixed. They could fix it for me. And originally, it was gonna be a charge of $175. But because that nigga wanted to profile us like he wasn't black, his black ass too, we got it for free. And that's how
you get it. You lucky. Tony side we a cocky top Pam Nuki. Pam and Nikki and we no fucky fucky. Bubble we a bubble ya so.
Yeah.
Shake it up and make the body go so. Bubble we a bubble ya so.
Pam with. Yeah. Why do you have one of the reasons that's asking for a fucking case that happens? Like, that's the same nigga that was going in there being weird talking about, oh, I don't want to catch a case. Mind you, he asked a girl with a men's bathroom, and she was like, she don't know. So he came in here, and I'm, first of all, I'm not, I'm trying to fix my shirt in my bra. What the fuck? And then you'll ask them and you're being creepy. Sometimes you know the men's room. No, the fuck, I don't. And then on top of that, you bitches is walking around with unrelated infections. Cause why the fuck do I smell your hot ass pussy 10 minutes after you left the damn song?
See that?
Little Miss Bond with the gift. Tight, who could beat Molly, make cocky stiff. Big fat body, I'm a sexy with it. Good pum pum, God bless me with it. Pussy good at that, but certainly, girl, I shade me like a curtain. When them see me in a person, yo, I nothing them not do. Girl, we favor Ninja Turtle.
Oh, yeah, what's nice? I hear you drunk. Hey.
So long story short, they added an extra $100 to our bill.
Okay, the AI team was following the dress code.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
I don't like that. I've never eaten.
They put fish in a crab. Like.
This is different imitation, right?
And the sandwich was dry as fuck. The sausage sandwich was really good, and the pizza was giving motherfucking school pizza.
Okay, so we just left the Painted Duck. I must say the food was really good. The food is really hit or miss. Like, some of the appetizers were really good, but then some were not. But our overall entrees were really, really yummy. I think the place is a good vibe, except for the bathroom situation, which is kind of probably gonna make me not want to go back, because if I can't use the bathroom there, why would I go there, you know what I mean? Overall, the drinks were good. The drinks are really good. So yeah, that was that, and I'm about to just head home and relax. Today was a success. I got everything I needed to get done. I got all of my errands completed. So yeah, it was a pretty productive day. I'm happy I'm back home now, and I just get to decompress and relax. I'm actually toasting a bagel right now, so I'm gonna go snack on that. Probably have me a glass of wine and just chill out, because my partner does not have to work tonight, which I'm really excited about. So I'm just happy to be home and spend time. Of course, I'm going to come back tomorrow with, I don't know if you guys can tell, but my energy is like so, so low. Like, my social meter and just everything is drained and my energy is so depleted. But yeah, I'm going to go take care of that, feed these boys, and just get my life together. So I'll be back tomorrow to continue our vlog for the week. So stay tuned. So it's like 4 a.m. right now. Technically it's Sunday, but I just came back from doing laundry, and I decided I'm gonna wash my hair tomorrow before I start back work on Monday. So I'm just gonna take my Aztec clay mask and go ahead and put that on my hair. Just get it done. Cause I'm like, I finally have a little bit of time to do my wash routine. So I'm like, I might as well just do it. Well, I seen this thread on Twitter and it was like, oh, you need to be washing your hair 3 times a week. Mind you, I'm talking about black people. I'm like, yeah, I've been hanging around too many white people, because we are not supposed to wash our hair that much. And I don't even have time to wash my hair that much. And then somebody's gonna comment like, oh, washing your hair only takes 30 minutes. I'm like, yeah, shut the fuck up. So now that that's finished and I applied that, I'm gonna go to sleep with this on and let this process overnight, and then continue my wash routine in the morning. Good morning. So it's officially Sunday morning. I do not have any plans for today that I know of. I don't have any errands. I'm definitely going to just pick up my house, like cleaning my house a little bit. And me and Bae are gonna watch Real Housewives of Potomac tonight. So I'm just gonna do a cute little reaction video so we can have something in the vlog for Sunday. And of course, I'm gonna rinse my hair out and finish my wash routine. If you guys want a more in-depth look at my wash routine, make sure you check out my previous video that's titled DIY Silk Purse. And I go through all the steps in detail and I show you everything. But for this video, for time's sake, I'm just basically gonna skip over all that and come back, you know, not to dry my hair or whatever. So yeah, come on. I lied. I actually do have quite a few errands to run. I'm gonna head to the grocery store so I can make dinner tonight. I'm gonna make us some sloppy joes. I gotta head over to TJ Maxx so I can finish packing our mom's Christmas present. And I gotta head over to CVS because I gotta pick up some pictures. So, let's go. We was in TJ Maxx and we almost didn't find our brand soap we was looking for. They had it in the cut and a clearance section, and we was about to leave and we didn't find it. And now I'm forced to come to this Publix that I hate. I hate it. It's so ghetto. But yeah, and then after this we could go home hopefully, because I'm starting to get hungry. You smell that Chinese food? So we made it home. Now I'm just trying to hurry up and get dinner started because I want the food to be finished when Housewives comes on. I don't want to miss a second. Like, so I'm starting the food now. So let's get these sloppy joes started. Yes, this is the Paper Plate household. And like I always say, you hoes can never.
Look at yourselves. Why are you asking?
It's a whole
just can't be that.
She's in a position where, no, as a professor, you're a teacher, everybody has to listen to you.
How are things? How was your car?
Oh, shit, I forgot about you.
This is a little different. Only because, you know.
So is she staying here? What is she doing?
I don't know. She's upstairs.
Well, do you feel better about the situation?
Why not? She keep fucking smirking and nothing's funny.
For that.
<What's> something. Bitch, you think that's funny or cute? You sound and look dumb.
You deserve to be here. Don't let these bitches make you feel otherwise.
And I'm not gonna let Miss Crater Face ass bitch
ruin a weekend for me.
That episode was a mess, but it's a little after 9. I'm about to brush my teeth, wash my face, do my bedtime routine so I can get ready for work tomorrow. It's Monday. We're gonna start the week out. We're gonna start the week out on a positive note. And yeah, just gonna doing my routine definitely helps me with that. It like keeps my mind focused and on track. So I'm gonna try to stick to that as best as I can. And I'll see you guys in the morning. I literally just woke up. It's super, super, super early. Bitches is screaming in the background because I'm screen recording the Potomac episode so I can insert it in my video. It's actually annoying me right now. It's a little after 6. It's not even 7. I don't even know why I'm awake. I've been up since like 5 something. But I'm like, let me just wash out my hair and blow dry it so I don't have to worry about that. Because I gotta go to the post office before I start work. So I'm just gonna do my morning routine and get that out the way for now. So. I literally just sat here and screen recorded the whole fucking Housewives and the whole fucking shit fucking deleted. Fix this fucking shit. It's not fucking for nothing. So this morning was a bit much with the whole meltdown and everything. I'm not feeling better now, but it's just like, it's whatever. I'm currently in Walmart bathroom because I need to come get a vacuum and a speaker or whatever. I plugged in my vacuum and it caught on fire after the whole meltdown situation. Like, at this point, I'm just feeling like I cannot go back to the house. I don't know what I'm gonna do. And I have to go to T-Mobile, get a new iPad, see if I can replace this phone. I'm gonna go to the post office, get my other monitor. And honestly, I just do not wanna go back into the house. Like, but yeah. So I don't know how much filming I'm gonna do today. Cause I know y'all probably saw the other clip and y'all like, what the fuck happened? What happened to her? What's going on? So yeah, I just wanted to come and explain all of that and tell y'all what happened with everything. I literally just left the T-Mobile store. I bought a new iPad and I have like 45, 30 minutes until I have to clock in. So I'm just gonna go to Dollar Tree real quick. And then I gotta go home so I could get some food in my system because I'm starving. But yeah, as for all the other stuff, I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I don't know what's gonna happen today. Honestly, I'm just trying to get through the work day and then deal with all the rest of that stuff later. So yeah,
y'all, why I just got cursed the fuck out. Like, I just picked up this call. This lady was like, she was just dropping f-bomb straight off the top. I don't even remember what she said. She was just calling because, like, basically, if I was in her shoes, I would be mad too. But my thing is, like, I basically just have to let her know. This is our first time speaking. Like, if you can't speak to me respectfully, I cannot help you. Like, you know what? I can't try to help you. And then she, like, calmed down or whatever. But she was like, if you transfer me to another fucking idiot. And then I had to transfer her anyway. So, that was crazy, though. That was highlight of my day. I've just been getting cursed out left, right, and center today. From my router to my super.
Lost without you all around me. Getting anxious. Leave me. Don't look back. It's all about you. In a dark right now.
Got this tinsel from my Christmas tree. I ordered it off Etsy. Look how stinking cute this is. Oh my God. It's going to wrap perfectly. It's nice and like stiff, like, you know. Oh my gosh.
So look how Bay is at the doctor's right now, and I'm on my lunch break. I'm trying to hurry up and sneak and wrap some of his presents so I can hide them before he gets here.
Feeling lost, but I like it. Comfort in my sense, not about me. All I got right now, feeling taste of resentment. More in my skin, it's all about the stain on my shirt. New bitch on my nerves. Oh, nigga, got.
I just got off work. I'm about to head to get some dinner. I'm gonna get some Chinese takeout because I am definitely not cooking. I didn't finish braiding my hair, obviously, and they look bad because I did them without a mirror, so therefore they look good. The hairstyle, though. But yeah, come on, let's go get some food before they close.
It's the ghetto, but you know, this is where the good Chinese spots is at.
They got the faded pictures. That's how you know the food is good.
Okay, so we ended up getting alright, y'all. I'm gonna head to bed and get ready to start my day tomorrow, to start my morning routine. I am in a really, really good mood. I feel like tomorrow's gonna be a good day, and I'm looking forward to it. So let's just keep this positive energy going. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, you guys. I just got out of the shower. I actually woke up pretty late today. I don't know, I'm so tired. I'm just really been exhausted lately. I think it's because of the epitome, but also I'm just tired, like emotionally or whatever. Yeah, I have to hurry up and get myself together before I have to clock in for work. I highly, highly doubt I'm going anywhere this morning before I clock in because, one, I'm tired, and two, it's raining. So, yeah. And, you know, I was thinking, I'm like, I don't know if I have to make this vlog two parts because I hate really, really, really long videos. So, I don't know. It just depends what I get in there. I start editing and stuff. See this part one or part two. I know I'm gonna cut a lot of stuff out. But yeah, I have a busy weekend. We should just skip tomorrow, right? But yeah, if it's too much, you guys will let me know in the comments as usual. But keep it cute. Alright, let me go get ready. Make some breakfast, make my coffee.
Going back on my word, damn, bitch, you so thirsty. Still don't know my words, still stressing perfection. Let you all in my mental, got me looking too desperate, damn. Friday sunshine, I found a way to fuck it up, still can't cry.
So I actually just woke up from a nap. I am about to wash my wig so I can get it ready so I can put it on for all the errands I have to run like in a few days this weekend and stuff like that. And probably heat up some leftover Chinese food from last night. Still at work. Yeah.
I just want to say I am really in love with the new camera stand I purchased. I got it off Amazon. I forgot how much it was, but it will definitely be in the link on my Amazon page. Like, it is just so, it gets every angle. It swivels. It's like, it's stiff. Well, it's not stiff, but it's sturdy. And it has like, connects by Bluetooth. It has a remote that's removable. It's just so dope. You guys, if you are a like YouTuber or content creator, it is a must have.
The shit that I can change is my mind, gotta get out of-
I just got off work not too long ago. I'm actually really, really tired today, but I feel like I say that every day because this job be just draining me, like, oh my God. Solving everybody else's problems. I'm like, bitch, my life is in shambles. But yeah, I'm about to just do my night routine and head on to bed and wake up and, you know, do it all over again. But I got paid. Oh, I got paid today, which is really good. I got paid early. I paid for my therapy. So my first session is next week, Tuesday morning, I believe. So I'm looking forward to that. I just, like, finished ordering base Christmas gifts and I'm just like, I ordered him some sneakers from Nike and it had the wrong delivery address. I called customer service, waited forever just for them to tell me they can't change the address. They gotta cancel it. I have to reorder it. There's just so much going on. But yeah, and the Christmas tree is supposed to be coming tomorrow. So I gotta set that up so we can do the Christmas photo shoot. It's just so much going on. So yeah.
Okay, so yesterday my phone was being stupid. It cut off and I was like, fuck this shit, I'm going to bed. I really don't even care about a nighttime routine. I woke up extra early because I have to do my hair before I go out to run errands. So
Let's just get this done because my phone is acting dumb and I don't go to Apple until Saturday. So let's work with me. So I'm sure you heard of this method by now, but I'm gonna go ahead and take these stockings that I got from the Bee Supply store. I cut the legs up. I'm gonna go ahead and apply that on my head instead of the stocking cap and, you know, stick it down and get it going.
Tough crowd, hater, can't stay in the dark right now. Feeling lost, but I like it. Comfort in my sense, not about me. All I got right now, feel a taste of resentment. Shimmer on my skin, it's all about the stain on my shirt.
Okay, so I'm literally so late right now. I'm rushing. I finally was able to get out the house. My hair looks really, really cute, even though I haven't even styled it yet. I'm about to just hurry and try to run some errands real quick before I go to work, so come on.
To my nerves, old nigga got curved, going back on my word, and bitch is thirsty, still don't know my words.
Target does not have the right coffee, so let's see if they have at least the Christmas stuff that we came here for. Something, god damn it. So they had tinsel, but not the one that we was looking for, which sucks. And I hope it doesn't mess up the tree's look, but we're just gonna have to make it work. Yeah, so let me hurry up and rush back home so I can clock into work and eat some breakfast. I'm starving.
I'm back from Target. I got a little face wash thing. This is Plum Beauty brand, and it's just like the mechanical spin ones, and it's only $10 at Target. I don't know how it is, but I'm gonna try it out tonight. This is the important thing that I went to Target for. I went to Target to get tinsel, and this is the best tinsel that they had, which doesn't really match with the color of my tree, because this is the original tinsel that I ordered. I mean, I guess they go together okay. But with all the ornaments and the bows and everything like that, I don't know. So, I'm gonna probably, because the tree's supposed to come today, so I'm gonna probably try to decorate and set it up over there. Yeah, I gotta see how I'm gonna do this.
Okay, we're losing track of time when I'm thinking of you. You say you wanna wait, I say baby that's cool. Crack a different kind of smile when you walk in the room. Spark a different kind of love when I'm smoking with you. Too good, too real, too close. Too good ain't gotta be taboo. Why can I just wanna be with you?
Morning though, y'all. I woke up in a great mood. I don't know what the fuck. They was having an avalanche of something upstairs. And woke me up this morning. I said, let me listen to some music. But yeah, I feel really good today. I just noticed, I think I'm gonna have to do my Christmas photo shoot today because I have so many errands to run this weekend. So yeah, but I have to hurry up and run to Target to get a steamer. And I have to go to the beauty spot store to get some stuff, and we should be set. So yeah, I'm just gonna get my day started and make my tea. The sun did not even rise yet, but the motherfuckers in this house did. We up, huh? Yeah.
You just wanna say thank you. Don't you know we got the right to choose? I can love you, baby, you.
Christmas photo shoot is finished, y'all. Like, we finally got through it. Yes, I'm still at work. But we finally got through it. We finally got some cute shots with the puppies posing together and different things like that. What?
Front for home. No, it ain't gonna be terrible. Oh.
moving my camera stand. That's why it's not in here. And I'm actually losing my voice. So when I wake up tomorrow, I probably won't have a voice. But of course, I'm still going to vlog. Yeah, I'm about to just wash my face, brush my teeth, and get ready for bed. And I will be back in the morning. Good morning, guys. I literally just woke up. It's a little after 7. I woke up this early because I need to blast music so everybody in this apartment complex can get the fuck up, because all week y'all think y'all gonna wake me up and then, oh, it's Saturday, we don't have to do anything, we're just gonna sleep. Absolutely not. Get the fuck up. So yeah, I'm gonna go through that and just get myself together, because I have a group therapy session at 9 a.m. Then I have like 11 errands to run today. So.
Any issue?
And you know that. I feel like group therapy was a success. You know, it gave me a little bit more insight on like controlling my emotions and different things like that. Different exercises to try that I am going to put into practice. And I'm looking forward to my first private therapy session later this week. So yeah, I'm just about to relax before I head out into the So I can't do Apple to get my phone fixed because I have a massage at 4 and the appointment's at 3:15, and now it's like 2:40, and I tried to go and they said that I have to wait till the appointment, and I don't want to be late for my massage. So yeah, Apple's a dub. I don't know when I'm going to be able to go back there, or if I'm going to be able to even go back, honestly, but they just irritated me. So I'm about to just go get some food and then go get my massage and go back home, because at this point, I'm gonna just call T-Mobile and see if they can replace my phone, like just get a whole new phone. I'm tired of it. I'm leaving deeper when we sex, when I'm thinking of you. So shit that I don't comprehend when I'm thinking of you. Go anywhere, any place, pick me up in the hoops. Can't nobody say it to you like I do. You're real with yourself to know why you're playing with the truth. I know it feels too good, too real, too close. But too good ain't gotta be taboo. Massage was a success. I'm losing my voice, y'all, so tonight is literally gonna be the end of the vlog because I can't even talk anymore. Yeah, the massage was really, really good. The place is nice, and yeah, I'm super relaxed. I fell asleep and I woke up. That's why I look crusty. But yeah. So it's a black owned business, 10 out of 10. I mean, I did have to wait a little bit, and then I did have a situation where I was already undressed and had to use the bathroom, but they didn't have any robes, which is really, really weird. Cause I'm like, how you a spa, you don't have no robes? Like, but other than that, it was really, really good. And I found it on Groupon. So that's plus. All right, y'all, let's go. I just got back home, and all I have to say is this weekly vlog is over. Like, it's over. I'm finished filming. I will never, ever, ever in my life do a weekly vlog for you all again. No. Seriously, it's just too much recording, too much footage, too much memory, too much editing, too much everything. So I'm just gonna stick to like one little edit vlogs and different stuff like that. I'm like, I already started it. I'm not a quitter. So of course I'm gonna finish it. I'm gonna give it to my people. But I can't do this again. If I have to do this again, I don't think I'll be able to make it through. So yeah. If you made it this far, thank you so much. I love you for watching. Obviously, you feeling me. You feeling the kid. And I'm feeling you soon. So like, comment, share, and subscribe. Send this to a friend. Tell them to send it to another friend, Watch my previous videos. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Later.
Baby. Yeah, I'm filming, sorry. That's why you locked me out?
Huh?
What slippers?
You there? Why? I was getting some for Christmas.
I can still have more slippers. This is temporary.
Yes. Yes.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Some days I wake up just so glad I'm not nobody's baby mama. That's when he proposed. I let him down. Yes, I suppose. Nobody asked me if I wanted a happy ending.